Good morning. We're doing some vulture and using the freelancer max to transport it. Did this last night. Worked out pretty well. I'm going to try it today. I'm going to try to fill the freelancer with the vulture. Vulture and freelancer, you'll see. It's a cool little mix. Well, switch this off. Yeah, sorry, wasn't logged in yet. Getting there now. Sugar plum, could you fill up all my liquids? I'm like a fuel, a big rig. I need to be fueled. Yes, I can wait. Thank you for being so sweet. What did Sean say? Sound like said, yeah, you're so sweet. Yeah. It's 9:42. We just started streaming. Let's head on out. Find some stuff to salvage. And then we'll grab the vulture. I'm going to set it up where... Yeah, let me figure this out. I joined an org. And yeah, it's just not working out. I think I'll leave that org. I'm gonna make another one again. I just want people to freaking to do salvage with. I have a freaking reclaimer that I wanna use, man. I want four people on it. I want a four-man crew. So yeah, I'm gonna make a new org today. Let's get this going though. I'm trying to get to 5 million. What am I at? Getting pretty close. Like 5.5 million so I can get my Constellation Andromeda and my Prospector. I don't want to use, I spent $400 on the reclaimer, and what do I, okay. Yeah, I spent $400 on the reclaimer, and I don't want to, I don't want to buy any ships. I mean, I have the cutter right now, so, and I have the vulture. So I own the cutter, I own the vulture, and I own the reclaimer. I need the prospector because I will do some prospect. I'm waiting for this patch, man, is what I'm waiting for. So I can switch freaking home planets. I want to go to Area 18, R-Corp, yeah. And I want to freaking, yeah, it's just, I hate being here. Okay. In this snow, windy, frickin' planet. No delivery missions. We got mercenary. No frickin' good ones. And shit. Nah, I think I'll need it, but I guess I'll grab it just in case. All right. Get to 5 million today. That's my goal. $5.2 would be good. Another day in Rust.
Nearing next stop.
I love it. Yeah. I see people view these. They watch my videos. Thanks for doing that. Nobody subscribes, but I'm not in it for subscribers, dude. This is just to give me something to do. Somebody to talk to besides my wife, who I'm sure she appreciates that. Plus, I'm sitting here playing this game. I might as well just freaking film it. Oh, wait. We want to go up. Forgetting where I am. Alright, so we got... Yeah, we're taking out the freelancer. We used the freelancer to find the salvage, and then I... go into space and die and use my body as a marker and bring my ship, my Drake Vulture. And I wish people would just click out of these. Are they glitched again? It's lovely.
Welcome to
lovely
the
game.
Vehicle retrieval system.
Thank you.
Vehicle selected. Stand by.
All right.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
This has been working good, so I haven't had any problems with ship getting my ships. I also reduced my fleet down to freaking 3 ships instead of 7. Oh shit, what was that hangar for? I don't know if that made a difference, but... Hi, buddy. What's up? He's riding your bike?
Yeah, I ride the bike.
Good job. Good job, John. Alright. I should have some armor in my ship here. I do. Let's put all this over here. Move that over to here. Oh, yeah, because we're just gonna... I got plenty of food on that. Might as well have 2, right? Do I have water? I have nothing there. I think I do. Alright, well that's gonna take forever to load. Let's get out of here. We'll go to our first spot to search for some salvage. Trying to find a good one. Come on, man. Fuel up.
You are clear to launch.
Thanks, sir. You guys provide the best service. Actually, let's go here first. Quantum fuel at 100%. Oh, thrusters not on? No, they're not. It's raining in California again. Storming. Love it. Fill up them rivers and lakes and ponds and water sources. And let's not die of thirst yet, man. The end of the world is coming, just not today. Is that all the iced tea I have?
Yep.
You want to grab all those cups? Thanks, sugar butt. You're a sweetie. What the heck is all that crap? What is all that stuff in the corners? Huh, that's new. Please don't put it down there. Sean will touch it. Quantum travel complete. Point. So let's just go. Let's go right there. Get our stuff set up. 180. All right, here we go. We need to find a good one, like 8,000 plus. That would be perfect. Just turn on the... Thank you. we already find some? Yes. Oh my god, this is perfect. Let's slow the ship down. Yes. Oh my god, how lucky are we right now? Okay. Let's just get right up in here. Well, part of the ship right here. Should have just left this stuff off. Didn't need to put it all on just to take it off of the edge, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go do it. Get away from the ship. Come on. Really? Wait, why isn't this working? Will it not let me kill myself? What the hell? Wait, am I dead? Okay, what glitch are we dealing with here today? I can't get out of the ship. Why would it take me to Empire Health Services Med Station? If that's the case, I'm screwed. I don't understand why I didn't die in space. You babies, good. The game is laggy today. Oh shit, I don't have a white suit, really? Bad dude. Alright, let's go. Oh shit. Great. Did I not get the marker? see a marker anywhere. Well, I have a good idea where it is, so. And I have my freelancer out there, so it would have been nice to have the marker, though. It might still be there, I just can't see it yet.
Stand clear of disembarking passengers.
Might be below the planet? I don't fucking know, man. I think it only does it if I die. No, because I've had to backspace before and been able to find my body. Huh. It worked all, both times I did it yesterday. I don't know. What time are you gonna be home, Sugar Putt?
One.
All right.
Four. I'm gonna turn both apps on.
Are you just trying? Well, no, just get your five so
well,
the.
But if it's slow.
Yeah.
I mean, if a $40 Instacart order.
Is he got enough stuff to keep him busy?
Yeah.
All right. So, do I wait to feed him lunch or what?
No, feed him lunch.
What do I feed him? Just whatever he wants?
Yeah.
All right.
Corn dog or a sandwich.
All right.
There's no jelly, so
it'll just... Aw, get some jelly.
I will, but I haven't been to a store yet.
Okay. All right. Turn up the heat, please. It's freezing. Just turn it up until you get back, okay? So, like, turn it to 74. Turn it to 74, please. Okay. Whatever, it's just cold. Oh, it's because that damn wind is blowing. Through this damn doggy door. No. Ugh. Oh, babe, make me some more coffee, please. Oh. That kid is stupid cute.
Welcome.
Yeah, I don't see my marker, which really sucks, but oh well. We know where we're going. Let's get the voucher. Should grab the Redeemer for all that. We're gonna do this today. I've been wanting to successfully fill this ship. It's almost a million if I can get it filled. I'm gonna do it. I am gonna do it. All right, let's go, baby. Wait, hang for it, right? Why do I always forget from there to here? I'm old. Love this ship, man. Yeah, I had to sell all my paints, dude, to buy the freaking reclaimer, dude. I melted everything. My armor, everything. Anything that I had that was worth cash, I had to melt. Just so I could get the vulture, get the cutter. I had to have a game one and the reclaimer, so. All my money's wrapped up in three ships. I think I have like $23 or something that I could... in, but why? Actually, no, I think I have $3. Okay.
Hello and welcome aboard your Drake interplanetary craft.
clear to launch.
Coffee, please, babe. Oh, sorry. I thought you were leaving. Foggy and windy. Empty. Up to space, the final frontier, to boldly go where no man has gone before. Alright, babe. Oh, she did. That's cool. Alright, honey, I love you. Come home fast and drive carefully. It's a madhouse out there. Did you turn up the heat? Thank you. I was just asking. Better chill, Buffy. Okay. Bye, I love you. All right, let's just hope we can find that spot. I'm pretty sure I can. I know exactly where I was, so. I'm flying the same exact flight pattern, so. Oh, damn, thought I saw it. Oh, wait, is it there? It is there. Nice.
Quantum drive is now open.
Oh, that's freaking awesome, dude. 15 kilometers, too. Nice. It shouldn't have been that hard to find anyway. Freaking awesome. Should show me everything right here, right? Man, are we on the other side of these rocks or in front of them, dude? This is weird. This is not looking like where we were, though. That's what's weird. Yeah, see? I mean, I should be. Should be right here. Let's disappear and reset or something, but I don't. That's going to be long. I was parked right in this shit. Where's my ship? What happened to my ship? Is it up there? Did somebody blow up my ship? What the fuck? Sucks. Well, we're gonna have to figure out how to do this. I gotta try to get my shit off of here. If it's even here, I don't understand why my ship blew up. Side up. Get in here. I don't. Where would my stuff be? Hmm. Is there a box around here? So I lost all my shit. That's so freaking weird, dude. Come on. There we go. Well, that sucks. I wonder, can I strip it then? That is a first, dude. The shield should be off, yep. It's literally depressing. I have a plan, and that's just... God, why did it blow up, though? That's just got me perplexed here. Why am I not getting... What's up, buddy? What are you doing? Cool color. Don't pull on my arm, Sean. Go color, buddy. Go watch your shows. Huh? Yeah. Don't mess with stuff. Whoa. Oh, it is filling up. It's just super slow. Okay, why am I freaking moving, dude? You gonna play on your tablet? Okay. See you, mommy, sir. No, you play on tablet, not on computer, okay? But it's doing this shit sucks. I'll do the... What? There it is right there. Let's just go. And this is all there is? Oh, dude. Where are all the ones I found? Is that it right there? Hey, what is? What is that? Wait, who is this? Is this me? Wait, how do I... There it is. That's not me. Did somebody wreck into my ship? Can we loot him? He's got everything I need on him. This is so weird. It's so weird. So freaking weird. That dude. So what is here? There's a couple ships here. There's two ships here. That's what's going on, dude.
Wow.
Oh, so how did he run into my ship? That's so weird, dude. So weird. This dude literally crashed into my ship, dude. Dang it, stop hitting it. I wonder if there's anything in it. Good job! Good job, buddy. Wait, is there two? I don't get it, dude. What the frick happened, man? Okay, yeah, so there's the body. So he freaking hit my ship. And he must have been hauling ass, dude. This is a conundrum, man. This is pretty freaking cool. So I came out here, set my freelancer, marked this area, and then came back. And by the time I got back, apparently another, I don't know how he didn't see my ship. But either way, he blew his ass up. I died, silly. Why are you so silly? You just silly, John. Yeah. So he blew up the freaking both our ships. Died. Yeah. I don't understand. Must have been coming in pretty freaking hot to hit and explode. I mean, he blew up everything. I still need to see what's going on here. Go play your tablet. Play your tablet, Johnny, John, John. Hi, John. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, run away, do 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 do.
Mommy got mommy.
Baby shark, do 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 do. See mommy shark. Don't pull on my arm, son. No. You have to stop doing that when people are playing. You can't just pull on people's arms. Well, I'm gonna see if I can freaking open this thing. I gotta know. Or wait, can I scan it? It won't scan. So let's go see. I don't think there's no power to open it. No, I don't want to go out that way. I want to go out this way. His ship crashed.
Oh, no, Poopa.
Oh, what's that?
The baggy bib.
It's for Maddie's hair?
Uncle Big.
How do we get in here? Oh, right there.
Come on.
There is nothing in here. Okay. Nothing in there. All right, well. No. Don't play with those wires, please. Okay? Thank you. Come on. Come on, slow. Slowly. There we go. Door. I guess let's get what we can get. Do this all again somewhere else. This place is compromised. We are witness to a catastrophe on an epic scale. Somebody freaking. Somebody was an idiot. Plus, now I need to repair my ship because I keep hitting shit. Yeah, there's nothing out here, so. Kind of screwed on that one. Let's go over here. So there was, like, mass of them here. This ship is not flying good. At all. Alright, let's do this. What are you doing, Sean? Just fill up quick. Well, at least I got a. Still would like to know how that dude blew himself up, man. So weird. Well, this is not starting off the way I hoped, but we are doing something, so let's just... All right. Let's just regroup and start over. Thanks to Branton or whatever his name was. Thanks for crashing my ship, dude. Ship. He must have had a full load of cargo too, because all the nodes are gone. I just wish I knew what the hell was going on. It's so weird, man. Unless my ship was phased out. We're filling boxes. Let's just get this done. I guess we'll go to the, let's just go to the space station. Did that really just fill that fast? Not even paying attention. Still perplexed by what freaking happened, man. Dude blew up both our ships. This is so weird. Crash landed. Sucks too that now my freaking freelancer, I have to reset and redo all of this. My ship must have been invisible or something, because as bad as it's, I mean, it's completely blown up, so, and so is his, so he must have hit it at full speed, or I don't know, man. It's very strange. Why is it doing that? Come on, man. Stop with the glitch. Alright, it'll be interesting to God, I wish I could have seen what happened. Very, very, very strange. Well, at least I got two boxes salvaging my own ship and his. So. Feel bad for the dude. I hope he didn't have like a full load. Because it's gone. I can't fight it. It ain't in his ship. Maybe he saw the same thing I did. And I don't know. I just don't understand how he freaking crashed. It had to have been. Either my ship was invisible to him, and he just ran straight freaking into it, or he was just a bad flyer. But I mean, I don't see that. I do see two exploded freaking ships, though. I don't get it, man. Don't get it. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Play your tablet. What are you playing, Sean? Oh yeah. All right. Well, I mean, I should be able to get at least 10 boxes here, and then I'll go drop or sell this at freaking New Babbage. Reclaim the freaking freelancer and redo all of this. So we'll go to a new area too, because I feel like there was mass freaking salvage here. It's all gone now, and there's two wrecked ships. So I don't know what unfolded from the time that I went back to a New Babbage to get the vulture and got back here, but something apparently happened because my freelancer's in shambles and somebody's vulture is in shambles. Unless they were attacked by somebody. I don't know, dude. The cargo hold was not. What happened? Come here, Sean. What? What happened? Oh, you hurt your elbow? Is it okay? What? It doesn't look. Don't pull on my arm, Sean. Why is it whenever you see that me or your dad are doing something, you gotta pull on our arms? Don't pull on my arm, okay? Your elbow is okay. Go play. Hi. Your what? I didn't understand. Say it again. Okay, it must not have been important. Oh, where's the Lego thing? Give me that. What, did you pull the Lego thing out of here? Watch out. Where's the green Lego thing? Go grab that. That's to block the wind out of the doggy door. Okay, filler station is blocked. All right. Let's get this thing, dude. Thanks, buddy. Let's put it back here to block this. Yep, just like that. Thank you. Thank you, buddy. Hi. No. Don't touch that, okay? No. Go watch your video. Go watch your shows. What? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? All right, here. Come. Hold on. Let me get back in my seat. And then you show me what you want, okay? Come on. Let's go.
Baby shark, doo 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 doo.
Alright. I had to make the grandchild a peanut butter sandwich. I don't know why he wants to eat right now. It's better call the wife and tell her the schedule has changed. believe my freaking freelancer got blown up. What is this dude's freaking? Man, I hope that patch comes soon. That's 8. Considering. At least it hasn't been a total loss. Right? Here comes a weird glitch. Oh, good. Perfect. Sit down. Should be 4 boxes too. I feel like the scraper goes to shit, like... See, then it works good. I guess I'm gonna have to switch it out, because I feel like it keeps switching to the other scraper, man. Way faster.
Way faster, dude.
Okay, the back side of this one. I don't know. See? It switched again. Yeah, it switches. It switches every time. Well, there's another glitch. Dude, I had to have hit my ship. That's all there is to it. Okay, why? Why was that like that? Oh, it's because I keep switching the freaking heads. I gotta switch that, dude. Yeah, lost the full armor set. Lost all my freaking drinks. What's up, buddy? No. Give me that. I know you can't color with that. Okay. You'll make a mess. Okay. Use pencils, not markers. Okay. Pencils. Markers will get you in trouble. And we don't want you to get in trouble. So Do I even have any drinks on this freaking thing now? I think that's full. We'll get the rest of this and then put the extra shit on the side. Let's go turn this shit in. You know what that tractor beam sounds like? The weirding modules from Doom. I just realized that. go down. There you go. Back on the big scraper. Yeah, less efficient, but who cares? Way faster. I didn't get the top of this. Oh shit, dude. I didn't. This might fill this box. Wow, I gotta start paying attention to that, dude. I did both sides, but not the top. Wow. Or whatever you would call it, I guess, from whatever angle you see it as. awesome. See that? I got freaking enough to fill one more by just being a scrounger. What, buddy? Grandma's not here. Is she? Harley! Knock it off! What did I say? Out of here. Grandma's not back yet. Not back yet, buddy. Oh, no, no, no. Go put that away. Go put that back where you found it, okay? Good job, Sean. Even ships don't give you shit, dude. Waste of time. glad I didn't bring the reclaimer out here. What a waste of time that would have been. Get a free box out of this. Yeah, screw it. Let's just take the freaking reclaimer out to the middle of nowhere. I mean, shit. Hey! Harley! Dixie! What are you doing, Shy? Harley! Go lay down! Knock it off! Yeah, Lily. You lay down. Be partaking in that insanity. Those are bad, bad dogs. Damn. I might have to finish this. Salvaging my own ship. Just get in the seat. you doing, Shy? Shy, what are you doing? That is good enough for me. I need to go see what my little grandson is up to anyway.
Let's go see. Good job, Sean. Being a good guy.
All right, where are we at? How's it going?
Two orders.
Yeah.
But the first one was.
Was what?
They wanted six items. Found them, no problem. $14.50.
Oh. Oh, you're not doing DoorDash?
Yeah, DoorDash is sometimes shop at like Dollar General or Walgreens.
Oh.
You have to shop. So that, I mean, that, I was like, oh, that's an easy first start.
Yeah. Well, Sean wanted peanut butter sandwich an hour ago.
Oh.
So
you fed him an hour ago?
Yeah, he kept, and when I told him no, he cried, so I just made it for him.
Okay. Well, I'm trying to get, like, one more order and then call it. I've made 22 so far, so, I mean, on two orders. Pretty good.
Yeah.
But I was hoping I'm at Save Mart right now, grabbing a few things. And I'm hoping that maybe a Instacart order for here will come through.
What's for dinner tonight?
Pork chops.
Oh, okay. hot dogs?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because there's... The what?
I got you some Tillamook medium cheddar cheese sticks.
Oh, okay.
Like individually wrapped.
Oh, for my pepperonis?
Yeah.
Good idea, Poo-Poos. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, and then I gotta go look and see what vegetable looks good.
Brussels sprouts. Harley!
What?
Brussels sprouts.
Oh, Harley.
Harley, knock it off! All right, love you, bye.
Love you,
Something's awfully quiet. It was. Here we go. If we're gonna have some sound, we might as well have some sound. To area 18, and I'm gonna probably call it. Yeah, 2 hours. I'll sell this, show you how much I made for a busted run. At least we made something. I think we have 20 boxes. Yeah, this ain't bad. It's like, should get me over 4 million, right? How much do I have? It'll get me over 4. Well, maybe. If it's 170, yeah. I don't think it's 170. It's like 150,
to assigned landing bay.
Yeah, it's just weird. Phew. Ooh, bless me. See better this way. That's because I used auto land. Yeah, thanks, dude. It was a good trip. Kill the engine's power. Exit ship. Sell this load. Get some water.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
Dining and entertainment. Be sure to visit New Babbage's renowned promenade. Remember, your belongings belong to you. Keep a careful watch on all personnel.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
Can't wait for the reset so I can buy my freaking constellation Andromeda. What I'm trying to get, and my prospector.
From all of us at Microtech, welcome to the Savage.
Right. Please visit us again.
When I get back, what do I have on? This is one of my favorite sets. Especially on the girl. Oh, look at that! I got a bunch of stuff. Thought I had bobblehead. Alright, well, shit, that's good. Let's get the utility on here. Where do I have all this ammo? Weapons? Not like I'm gonna have them when this thing resets.
Tired of travel?
I don't. I'll put that in the ship. How about that? Oh, let's get the armor though. The ammo.
Careful, doors are now closing. Nearing next stop.
Nice. Dude from Whammies. We don't even have a Whammies here. That is just weird.
Thank you.
it, I'll take that. So I got 140. So yeah. God, $3.99. All right, well, that's what I mean, guys. And that's it for this little stream. Found a great freaking little cluster. Parked my ship there, came back, ship was destroyed, so it was another vulture. I don't know what happened. I'd sure like to get the info on that, but shit happens in the burst, man, and somebody ate shit. So, yeah, so I got what I could get. I got 140 something, 150 maybe, but yeah, so I made some money. I'm gonna do some other stuff. I mean, basically all I'm doing right now is salvaging, because I'm just trying to make as much money for the patch so that I can get the ships I need. I can't buy nothing right now because I'll lose it. That's what everybody's saying, that whatever you buy or whatever you find, they're just gonna take. So, all right, have a great day. Peace, God, and butterflies, man. It's been real. It's been fun. It's been real fun.